In my house, I always knew I was adopted. My mom and dad were always willing to answer questions, but I could tell that there were some emotions surrounding questions that I had. When my mom told me that my birth mother had gone in to have an abortion procedure and I was born alive, I was shocked, one, just because I thought I already knew everything. At the same time, I'm so thankful to be here. It's not just about the lives of babies, but I also have great empathy for women. I think that there's things that we can do to make unplanned pregnancies a better situation for women. Our medical advances are so much better than even when I was born. We know what the preborn baby looks like and what they can feel and what they sense. It bothers me greatly that there's laws in place that allow babies to be aborted up until the birthday. As somebody who survived an abortion, I would want to tell the Supreme Court that my life mattered. It's time to make a change.